How to log out of MetaTrader 4 account. So without any further ado, let's start this video. First of all, on your mobile device, launch the MetaTrader 4 application. Once you open that and you are logged into your account, if you don't have an account yet, you can register your account as well. And once you're logged in and you get to this interface, now head over to the bottom section of this interface. There you will get few icons. So tap on the last icon at the bottom right corner. That will take you to this page. Again, head over to the upper right section. There you will get three dot icon. Tap on there. And you will see a drop down menu with two options as profile and logout. From there, simply tap on logout. Again, confirm. So tap on logout. And that's it. You are logged out of your account. And that's how you can simply log out of MetaTrader 4 account. That's all for today's video. I hope this video helped you. And do not forget to subscribe, like, comment, and hit the notification bell icon for more upcoming tutorials like this. Thank you for watching till the end. I will see you on next video.